Ain't no way I'm losing to a guy named Joshua. Ain't no way. What's your health, buddy? That's it. Get body. Wait.
Defeat does not defeat
wait.
Me.
Wait. Wait. This is it. We're here, guys. You will start each. Oh my God, we're locked in. Enter your home base. Vanessa's quarters. Choose an item and skill to start your journey with. Yo, chat, are you guys ready? Yo, we're in. Let me get some nonstop. Bazaar! In the goddamn. Choose an item and skill. Okay. The bazaar!
Do you have anything useful in the cargo hold?
Okay, narwhal, huh? Okay, 4 seconds. Aquatic weapon, friend. Yo, imagine if somebody gives me a backseat game right now. Like, yo, C's, you definitely want narwhal? I'm losing my mind. Holy shit, could you imagine? Yo, C's, I don't even got the game downloaded yet, but you definitely want the narwhal. All right, hand axe. Ooh, grappling hook, deal 10. Okay. So, this, okay, every 4 seconds we do 12. Every 7 seconds we do 15. Every 7 we do, let me get that narwhal. You crazy? Seems pretty straightforward. And it sells for 2. If I hit all, does anything happen? No. 15 damage. Hand axe. Your weapons have plus 6 damage. Oh, shit. I actually might go with this. Deals 10 damage. Slow one item for 3 seconds. Yo, the grappling hook is kind of gangster. Yo, I'm going to try something. Right-handed weapon. Your rightmost weapon has 24 damage. Your weapon deals plus 12 damage. Your weapons. Okay, when you slow, your weapons gain plus 3 damage for the fight. Damn! Yo, I think I'm just going to go full-blown weapon build. So every weapon I have will have 12 damage. Or we could go rightmost weapon, 24. Nah. That's bait. I'm going strength. Ooh, Ayla, Andy, and JJ. Yo, oh my God. Yo, I called it. I said Jar Jar Binks. Yo, it's JJ Binks. Yo, they got motherfucking JJ Binks up in this motherfucker. Yo, I'm dead. That's his brother, JJ. Oh, we're going to enter a shop. Sells weapons, sells small items. Bro, let's get weapons. Fuck it. Damn. The bayonet there. When you use a weapon to the left of this, deal 5 damage. When you use the weapon to the left of this, deal 5 damage. Oh, let me get some bolas. Deal 20 damage. Slow one item for 2 seconds. Yo, low key. And it's a weapon? Bro, this fucking item is insane. Yeah, but I guess they're all 2 bucks. A switchblade. When you use an adjacent weapon, give plus 2 damage for the fight. I think I'm gonna get the bolas.
Enough shopping for now. Let's sail on.
I wanna buy something else. Can I buy something else right now? No, she said enough shopping. She said enough. I'm just gonna listen.
Bazaar was a wild place, but monsters roaming the streets?
Oh my God, the voice acting is so good. Yo, Fang the Inglet. Okay, so the rewards that we get 3 gold, we get 1 XP, and then is that a card maybe? Let's fight this monster. Our first encounter.
And watch a corsair at work.
Ooh, Deadly Eye. Your weapons have plus 4% crit chance. Okay, fights in the bazaar are automatic, right? Here's the enemy health on the top. If we break down to this little notch, we'll get that gold. So even if we don't beat that enemy, we could still earn shit. Oh, here it is. Oh my God, it's happening. The bazaar! Oh! Ah! Ah! Get slowed upon! Oh, I only get 2 charges! Guys, please. Yo, chat, 1 pod per viewer. Ooh, look at the teeth. Damn. Yo, 1 pod per viewer, guys.
Oh, I know we'll get some gold for those pelts or wings or
chill,
whatever that is.
Survival situations. Okay, cool. So this is what we got. This is our reward. Pelt sells for gold, sells for two. Okay, grab that.
Days flying by.
Nice. Okay. We got my boy JJ. Sells items. Sells non-weapons. Sells medium items. Okay. I think we only have room for like one more.
Let's do a little more trading.
I'm down. We have 9 gold, it looks like. Our income, the amount of gold you gain at the start of the day. So we're already on hour 1, 2, 3, it looks like. It's currently hour three on day 1. All right. Sells items. I mean, yo, honestly, bro, I got a crazy idea. Sells medium items. Nah, I don't want a medium item right now. Sells non-weapon items. Let me go holler at JJ real quick. Nice. This is what I'm talking about. Katanas. Every 2 seconds, we do 4 damage. Deal 4 damage, sells for 2.
Slowing me down. I should sell it off.
Drag an item to the merchant to sell it. Oh, the pelt. Nice. I see. Dock line. Slow one item for 4 seconds. Okay. And then we got piranha. Deal 5 damage. This deals double crit damage. Wow. So when it does crit, it deals double crit. Okay. So crit is like... So what does that mean? It's going to do 20 damage instead of 5 when it hits? 15? Quick math. All right. Yours is downloading slow right now, brother? Probably because a lot of people are downloading the game. Bro, let's just... If it ain't broke, don't fix. If it ain't broke, don't fix.
We need to get a lot stronger to have a chance against the tyrant.
Okay, the eating contest. Get some chocolate bars. Make a choice. Get 5 bronze chocolate bars. Get 5 silver chocolate bars. Premium chocolate bars. Get 5 gold chocolate bars. Let's not get crazy with this right now. I'm just gonna get the free ones, bro. Saving my money.
Can't hide the katana in my boot.
Oh my god, this is a real player, dude. Yo, this is our first. This guy right here, Shadow Xylora Wolf. Wait, open stash. Wait, you could drag your items between your board and stash. Okay. What does this even do? When you sell this, gain plus 10 max.
We Corsairs sail light.
Oh, let me do that. Am I throwing right now? 280? Oh, okay. So maybe, okay, I see.
Okay, I'm ready. Man the cannons, lads.
Oh, shit. This is literally our first PvP encounter right here, guys. Shadow Xylora Wolf. A Pygmalion. Battle the player.
We're
oh,
out to dethrone
shit.
A king, not to squabble with nobodies.
What does he have? Oh, my God. Wait, he only has 220 health. Yo, my name is CD in a third. I'm a multi-genre don phenomenon gamer on Twitch.tv, kid. Don't get body. Wait, where's his damage? What? Wait, that was the first fight? Okay. Okay, so okay, when you beat a player, you earn a trophy. Nice. Globe, at the start of each day, gain 100 max health. Shield. Okay. Blue nanas.
Land legs make you predictable. You move in straight lines. A new day, bright and early.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Pink Panther, Pip, and Ryukon. Hmm. Visit a trainer, guys. Sells weapon skills. Sells. Let's just do. Let's just stay on this weapon train. All right. So we got 4 choices here. We got Deadly Eye. Your weapons have plus 4% crit chance. Your rightmost weapon has plus 4 damage. So that'll be this one, which is kind of nice because then every 2 seconds it's gonna deal 20. It'll deal 26 damage, which is nice. Your small weapon deal your small weapons deal plus three. So this will do +3/+3, but now we're finding out that it only has two ammo. So we gotta be aware of that. And then lastly, we have pick a skill or drag it to yourself. Okay. This says your medium weapons deal +6 damage. So this is a medium weapon. I might fuck around low key. I might just do. Oh, your rightmost weapon has +4 damage. Your medium weapons deal 6 damage. I think I'm just gonna do this, actually. I like this.
Place to store the rest of the tyrant's gold.
Your board size will increase as you level up, guys. Locked and loaded, your leftmost ammo items gain 1 max ammo. Your leftmost. Okay. That's pretty good. Because then we can move our bolas over there. Your weapons gain 1 damage for each weapon you have. Nice. So we'll get an additional 3 damage. Upgrade your leftmost weapon. Chill. Interesting. This is nice because it does slow things down a little bit, but I kind of like this. Your weapons gain 1 damage for each weapon you have. Let's keep getting weapons and like let's fill out our board with mad weapons. Let's get some more medium size, some more small ones, and then I think we're gonna be okay. Or we could upgrade. If I click this, am I committing right away? Upgrade your. Oh man. Oh, I could upgrade this though. Man. 38 damage. Yo, I'm upgrading. Damn!
Now this will inspire the crew.
I shouldn't have done that. But fuck it, we did it. Yo, my boy JJ. Sells small and medium items. Sells items. Sells weapons.
Oh, I already have that one.
We have 9.
Maybe I can use its parts to improve mine.
Really? Oh, I like that. I'm getting a fucking grenade 1,000%. One day, fuck it.
Ooh, the keener the blade, the Ooh. Quicker the fight.
Ooh. Let's get some. Your weapons have. Let's get this one. 100%. Okay, let's make sure everything is in the order that we want it. I think it is. Your weapons have +4 crit chance. Your weapons deal +12 damage. Nice. Okay, we're good. Oh, what is this? Reroll the merchant supply for 3 gold. Yeah, we don't want to do that.
There's a fight around every corner in this place. But I need to pick my battles.
Yo, what's up, Peaky? Okay. These are guaranteed fights here, right? We got the red swords. So now we could see, you could see their level. Okay, it goes in order, right? So this is the weakest one, middle, and then the hardest one. What level are we? We're level 2. So I don't think we get crazy and fight the 10th city mayor. That might get a little crazy. Unless you guys think we could take him. Or do we play it smart? I think I could take this guy. I'm going for it, chat. We're in there, bro. I'm going for it, bro. We're in there. Oh, shit, the grenade. Oh, man. Whoa, give me that. One more. Damn. Hold on. GG. Wow. Okay. All right, victory. Nice. Nice.
Pathetic, as spineless as a jellyfish.
Look at this dog. Oh, it's considered a weapon. Okay, every 6 seconds, deal 10 damage. When you sell a small item, this gains 6.
Interesting.
Very interesting. Okay, when you sell an item, I'll put them in my, we can put them in our stash for now. Okay, sells medium and large items. Sells weapons. Sells bronze junk items.
My hey. Battle days are over.
Hey.
Not loving these options. Can we start over?
Some merchants and trainers let you reroll your options. Yeah, but like, I got at a cost though. What's wrong with these items, lady? I guess this is still part of the tutorial, so I guess I'm going to reroll. But I like these items. Oh my god, it took our gold. Why? I didn't want this. I should have never listened to you. I am the captain now. Fuck. Wait. Now we could sell that. Why did I sell that? I don't want medium items. It has 8 burn, though. When you burn, haste an item for 1 second. At the start of each day, get a small item from any hero. I should have never rerolled, man. But I could put something away temporarily, though. It's not the end of the world. Your weapons have plus 6 damage. If I move that, dude, I'm losing out on 1, 2. I'm losing out on 24 damage. I don't want to do that. Damn, I'm so upset. This is a large item, a trebuchet. Yo, chat, if I were to pronounce this as a Trey Buckhead, like, what would you guys have done? The shovel is good. I know. What are we going to... We got to put something away, though. I don't know if I could get rid of this axe. But then at the same time, fuck that axe. Yeah, but I'm getting rid of 24 damage. The ball is 78 damage. That shit goes so hard. We could try the shovel.
Hey, when you carry my weapon, I fight alongside you.
Yeah. So let's see what happens. Okay, so I start getting all the shit ASAP. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting rid of a grenade, though. There's just no way. I mean, that katana's nice. How much was that katana giving us? I mean, not that much. So deal 12 damage. Yo, Loki. I'm keeping everything else. The katana might be overrated. Whoa, what did I just press? All right, we're good. Let's get out of here. We go next. Oh, the shovel passive works from the stash at the start of each day. Okay, good to know. Good to know. So we're going to get a random item here. Buy experience for the right price. Sell small items. Sell small items. Okay, what do they got?
If you have to ask the price, you can't afford it.
Your weapon to the left of this has plus 10 damage. If you have exactly one weapon, reduce its cooldown by 10%. We don't have that. Ooh, poison, guys. Catfish. When this gains haste, give it plus 1 poison for the fight. Coral. When you buy an aquatic item, this gains heal plus 5. Honestly, dude, this is not a weapon, though. It's not a weapon. I could reroll. I could just buy. I mean, poison is kind of nice. It's kind of nice. But then I feel like we're going to go off the track a little bit. I kind of want to stick with Numbo weapons. The weapon to the left of this has plus 10 damage. If you have exactly one weapon, reduce its cooldown. Nah, we have more than one weapon, unfortunately. I think I'm gonna skip this.
Neither wealthy nor wise, huh?
The reroll costs money, I'm pretty sure, right? Oh, damn. Yo, our second PvP battle. Fuck. So we get to see who we're fighting before we go in. Yo, hold on. So that gives me 28. I need more damage. And we're going to get the passive. Wait, what the hell was that? Yo, what? Okay. Yeah, I'm done. How do I close my... How do I close this? Okay, I think we're good, guys. I'm ready. Let's go, man. Level three. Level... Oh, man, they're level three, man. Don't tell me I'm gonna lose my second PvP match of all time. How do...
Go ahead. Underestimate me. It makes this more fun.
What do you mean, Tempo you Staff? Know. What does that mean right here, Tempo Staff? Pelago. Oh, GG. What do you mean, Tempo Staff? Am I beating Debs right now? Am I beating
like
Debs right now?
At the bar. Another
hey,
round. I paint my ship red, but I don't use paint.
Okay. Ooh. Malefang. Sells burn skills. Okay. What is this? Heal equal to this item's value. Gain one additional XP. Okay, but it's grayed out. Let's do this.
Any good fights lately? It.
Oh, dude, I'm getting that dagger. There's just no way. I could sell this for one. Heal equal. It's just grayed out because it doesn't have the final art. Oh, okay. Got it. Dude, buff the shit out of the grenade and one-shot people. Yo, low key. Okay, let me ask you guys a question, though. There is a little bit of a delay as I'm pressing things. I don't know if you guys are having the same issue. It might be like an online connectivity thing. I don't know. But what about the spear? Oof. The spear is pretty gangster. It's actually super gangster. But it's one shot. It's just one hit. This is every 2 seconds. I'm dealing 30 damage. This is when you haste, reload the... Oh, when I haste it. So if I could get something to haste, we might be in business. So essentially, every 4 seconds, I'm doing 60 damage. This katana, the default katana, is just better than the javelin right now. But that's okay. Throwing knives. When you crit, use this. When you crit, use this. Heal equal to the item's value. When you buy another aquatic item, this gains one value. I'm going to stick with this weapons, man. Your weapons deal plus 12 damage. Your weapons have plus 4% crit. I'm going full-blown weapons. Your weapons have plus 6 damage. This is what we're doing, man. What does this thing do? Heal equal to the item's value? I mean... I'm not worried about that right now.
Another empty chest waiting to be filled.
Level up! Gain 2 XP. We can meditate. Your leftmost weapon gains 2 damage for each weapon you have. Your leftmost weapon. Okay, so this is good because... So what's gonna... Okay, so this says your leftmost weapon gains 2 damage for each weapon you have. So I want to put that on something that has the best cooldown, right? So maybe I put my katanas. I could also throw it. Yo, but I could throw it on the grenade, though. Because the grenade has basically a 30% crit chance. Your aquatic items have their cooldowns reduced by 3%. Okay, I have an idea. We'll do big damage with this fucking grenade. This might be a waste, though. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to do that. deal 33% damage. This is every 2 seconds. I could throw it on a katana. I could also gain 2 XP. Oh, 2 XP does make our board a little bit bigger, doesn't it? Your leftmost weapon gains plus 2 damage for each weapon you have. So I'm going to get an additional 10 damage. I'm going to try it. Or meditate. Damn, I feel like we should meditate. Low-key. Nah, I need this. Okay, now we have 7. Damn it. The bazaar! Okay, we're back. Cool, cool, cool. Buy experience for the right price. Sells non-weapon items. Chill. Get 3 bronze chocolate bars. Buys experience for the right price. Sells non-weapon items. I'm kind of a weapons guy right now. Do we get... I mean, maybe she has something good, though. Let's see what she has.
Reward the peaceful, punish the warful.
Oh, my God. Vanessa's amulet. Your items have plus 10% crit chance. What? Astrolabe. 15 shield when you use another non-weapon item. This okay, we don't have a non... We don't really have non-weapon items. When you win a fight... Okay, we're going with this. I sneeze that. Oh, and you could sell it for half of what you buy it for. When you win a fight, this gains 1 value. Oh, this is the question I have for you guys. How do I know what items use their abilities in my chest? Because someone said that at the start of each day, you get a small item from any hero. How do I know? Is it every single item you get to use its abilities as long as it's in your chest? Oh, all the things under the line. What do you mean the line? So this is going to give me crit chance. I'm getting plus 10% crit chance no matter what. All the passive items under that line, the small bottom. Oh, the other one at the start of each day. Okay, I see what you're saying. I got you. Okay, cool, 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 cool. All right, roger that, roger that. Ooh, your items have plus 10% crit chance. I'm happy with this. Okay, guys, we are level 3 now. We're going to body this. Level 4. Yo, can we take out a scout trooper, though? I think we can take out a scout trooper. Level 5. I think we got him. You guys want to do it? Yo, first of all, let me get some love in the chat for Octacon. Thank you, baby. Yo, Toby in the house with the 92 months. Can I get some nonstop bazaar in the goddamn? Yo, Mar Binks, thank you. Yo, Jar Jar Binks, Yak Yak Binks, Mar Binks. Yo, Chassie, thank you guys. All the new followers, what's up, guys? Hope you guys are enjoying the bazaar today. Scout Trooper. Let's go. Let's go. Bring it on. Oh. Hey. There it goes. Oh, no. Oh, no, chat. What did we do? Oh, my God. 750 health. We made a mistake. Oh, my God. The crit. The crit. Holy shit. The dip. Give me the go. The bazaar. The bazaar.
Waste of gunpowder.
Oh. Yo. Yo, this. I don't even know what happened. Can I get a replay? Can I get a slow motion? Hold on, guys. Oh, look at this. Another weapon. Slow one item. Okay. Yoink. Taking that. Collect 8 XP to gain a level. New levels provide max HP, board slots, and special rewards. Get a burn item. Sell skills. Sells medium and large items. Ah. Oh, we can get more skills.
Experience is treasure. I share mine with you.
I keep reading like what they do as in like I sell skills to them. It's like my first thing that comes to my mind. Like, oh, I don't want to sell skills. But I'm realizing what it is. Creeping chill, guys. The first time you slow each fight, freeze an enemy for 3 seconds. Yo, hold on. Hold on. Hello? We slow one item for 3 seconds. We do that 4 seconds into our run, though. We could die. Your rightmost weapon has +4 damage. Your weapons have... Oh, my God. What does that mean? Your weapons... Your weapons have 4 to 6 crit chance. Your weapons have 4 to 6 crit chance. Oh, anywhere from 4 to 6. The first time you use a large item each fight, adjacent items gain 7 burn for the fight. Damn. Yo, flanking fire is gangster. I don't have any large items. I think I'm going to take Deadly Eye. Can I double up?
Now this will inspire the crew.
It increases it from 4 to 6. Got it. You guys are so helpful, chat. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Papi Choro, Papi Choro. You are the man of this Twitch thing. Papi Choro, he hit 3K. Nobody better than him, okay?